And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
This is Vidal. Couldn't hang on to it. Vinicius Junior. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Wonderfully weighted pass. Not to be this time. Vinicius Junior. Moy Gomez. Ozil. Ozil! Touched onto the woodwork. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Moy Gomez. Well, the pass not finding its target. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Ozil! The opening goal. Due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
1-0 then. Griezmann, Dembele, Joao Felix, still behind, but the pressure mounting. Griezmann, Griezmann! Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, they say you're most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Poor pass under no real pressure. This is Ozil. And options in the centre. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, great read there to intercept. Lucas with it. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, it might still work out for them. Vidal. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Failed to keep hold of it. A bit of running room now on the wing. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Moy Gomez. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Cutting infield here. Here is Fred. Lucas. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Really a very poor ball. Fred. Ozil! And the ball is in the net.
crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got. I just didn't have it. I'd have put my laces straight through that ball, but what a finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. A real struggle to contain him. In full control of the ball here. The high press was on, and the chance is on. James. Space on the flank. And teammates to play it to. Teammate in support. Now just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Moy Gomez, João Félix, just not looking confident in possession. James. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Fred with it. Top-notch tackle. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Now Felipe Anderson. Looks promising this. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, so much to like about what Mesut Ozil produced in the first half, Lee.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Ozil. Couldn't keep the ball. Now Griezmann. Crisp tackling. Now Felipe Anderson. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Lucas Moura. And a good-looking ball. All in all, a broken counter-attack. An awful lot of green space to run into. Firing it in, and that's a fine stop. And that's a corner. And he's fired over the corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Vinicius Junior. Griezmann. Not to be in terms of the finish. Well, the pass not finding its target. Crossing possibilities. Ozil. Jamie Vardy now. Oh, he's through here! João Félix. Now Griezmann. It looks promising. Lucas with it. Half an hour remaining then. Lucas. Not a good pass. And very deftly cut out. Excellent vision. And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Playing it short. And a very good challenge. Matthijs has it. Promising looking ball. Shot attempted. Crucial and still possibilities. Vidal.
Well, going two behind at this stage in the game would have been very difficult. Goalkeeper's kept his team in it.
Can he put it away? Vardy! It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box and he's never going to miss that.
Substitution time it is. Oh, a lovely ball. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Now, Felipe Anderson. There's a slide rule pass. Maneuvering his way forward. Danger averted for now. Now here's Arturo Vidal. João Félix. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And just like that, they've lost possession. Gomez, Jamie Vardy now. Playing with purpose and control. Can he finish this? Well, that's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position and he wasn't disappointed.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. He continues to make hay. Regain possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. Now, Felipe Anderson. Fred with it. Jamie Vardy now. And the attacking option. And he's broken free. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.